Living Legacy, Understanding Its Meaning and Impact. Hello everyone, welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're going to explore a fascinating phrase, living legacy. This term is not just about vocabulary. It's about understanding a concept that's rich in meaning and significance. So, let's dive in and unravel the layers of living legacy. Living legacy combines two powerful words, living and legacy. To fully grasp the meaning, it's essential to understand each word separately. Living refers to something that is alive, ongoing, or current. It's about the here and now, not the past. Legacy, on the other hand, is all about inheritance, impact, or something handed down from the past. It usually refers to what someone leaves behind when they pass away, like money, property, or less tangible things like memories or reputation. When these words come together as living legacy, the phrase takes on a special meaning. It refers to the impact or influence that someone has while they are still alive. Unlike a traditional legacy, which is considered after someone's death, a living legacy is about the here and now. It's the mark or impression a person is actively making on the world and people around them. To understand this better, let's look at some examples. A teacher who inspires generations of students is creating a living legacy through education. An activist working for social change is building a living legacy by influencing current and future policies. A musician who touches people's hearts with their songs is leaving a living legacy through their art. Understanding and using the term living legacy is important because it emphasizes the value of the present. It encourages us to think about how our actions today are shaping the world and affecting others. It's a powerful reminder that we don't have to wait until the end of our lives to leave a meaningful impact. I hope this video has helped you understand the beautiful and profound concept of a living legacy. Remember, each one of us has the power to create a positive and lasting impact right now, in our everyday lives. Thank you for joining me today, and I look forward to exploring more exciting language concepts with you in the future.